at Indonesia, Sentul Circuit is over there. So this is the one of the renowned circuit of the world level. And in this race categories over here, we can to introduce the basic category that we call MT class. It's a 130cc class. So, but from India, we're not representing over here. Our focus class is over here, Urban 5 Sports class. That's a ST class our rider going to participate. But this year, we're introducing the R25 Sports class also. So we have a very selective rider who is going to have an exhibition race with our main MotoGP riders over here. As Ravindra sir already explained, 72 riders from these 6 countries are going to be present during this race. So this is a little overview about the Sentul circuit. Overall circuit is of 4.5.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Ravindra Singh from Yamamoto India Sales, strategy planning. And on behalf of Yamamoto India Sales, I welcome all of you for today's event for the Yamaha India participation in the Asian Cup race, which is going to be happen in Indonesia this year. As you know, motorsports is integral part of Yamaha's philosophy. And as you know, we believe how to enrich people's life and to provide a fun and enjoyment to our customer. So this is another activity which a customer feels, yes, while riding. One is the person using as a commuter part, and what Yamaha believes this is one of the ways to enjoy. And this motorsports activity we started in India in 2010. By the name of Yamaha One Way Race, we started here. And from last 5 years, we continue doing this activity to promote motorsports in India. And the winners from this race every year, of course, we are choosing them. The winner we are not, so they are the Indian top winners, top riders. But not only we are to be okay participating in the race, training to those riders is also part of our program. But we said we are organizing Yamaha Riding Clinic, where experts from Japan, they came and trained them, especially the riding technique, sitting posture, handling machine, cornering, all those aspects, how to handle the machine in the circuit, those kind of inputs is very important. And based on the winners, and to give them a next level of experience, international circuit is another platform where we believe this is one of the areas to improve further skills. It is not only one time, okay, winner, and after that, stop. So, as Yamaha, as we know, this is a global, we have a global presence, and this is one of our important activities which we are known in the globally. So that kind of a essence, that kind of a presence, we wanted to increase in India market also. So that's why we are doing such kind of a activity. And so that our team, not only from India, other country also, they are able to meet those people, learn from them, and what share their experience, so that we can see and learning. This is one thing, so that they interact. And so this is kind of an exhibition race.
I'm Batman from China. And it's been
opportunity to Yamaha Motors India and to ride Asian Cup. I will do my best. Thank you.
I think I want to finish on podium this time because I want in Indian
level. Right?
Any question regarding this race, you can ask, you can verify it.